to Monday Night Raw in a brutal six-man tag team match. The Usos and Seth Rollins versus RK-Bro and Big E.
Inches away from making the tag.
A desperate Randy Orton in this instance, and Rollins connects. Orton is down. Cover.
This might be it. Barely before three, the kick out, but clearly the Apex Predator running out of steam.
Think of what it would do to the psyche of RK-Bro as a team to be defeated tonight by Seth Rollins and the Usos prior to their showdown at Survivor Series this Sunday. It'd be catastrophic to their confidence.
And this is the risk you run competing tag made. This is the risk you run competing so close to Survivor Series. But listen, Randy Orton came down here for Riddle. It did not necessarily plan on competing in a match this Sunday.
Well, this Sunday, it will be champions versus champions. The Raw Tag Team Champions, RK-Bro, squaring off with the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the Usos. It is going to be big, streaming live this Sunday on Peacock. But right now, Jey Uso in control. Randy Orton desperately trying to find his partner in the corner.
And Orton once again inching oh so close to Riddle. Arm outstretched.
And we see Big E, who's also a part of the team alongside RK-Bro, as he prepares for the head of the table.
Look at that, sending Jey Uso right through the ring.
One last gasp by Randy Orton. The lane is clear. Can Orton somehow muster up the strength to make it to Riddle and make the tag?
He's got to get to his feet. Riddle full of energy. Can Randy get there? And he does!
Rollins is legal. Riddle is legal. Watch the fireworks explode.
Look at that creative offense of Riddle. Beautiful duck under. Bam!
Ripcord knee rocks Jimmy Uso. And a forearm for Rollins.
Two on one seems like a mismatch, but in this case, Riddle's the one doing the damage. Look at that. Man.
Riddle teed off on everyone right now. Look out. There goes Jey Uso.
Riddle's never met a fight that he didn't like. The more the merrier.
Non-stop offense. Kick right across the jaw. Might be over with. Just in time.
Jey Uso at the last possible second, keeping the matchup alive for his team. But look out.
See you later, Jey.
Adios, Big E. Uppercut.
No one right now able to get the advantage.
It is getting crowded in the ring. Rollins with a rolling elbow.
Nasty from behind.
Rolling him up, shoulders down. Oh, that's it.
To be your winner, the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the Usos, and Seth Rollins.
You gentlemen may find Seth Rollins a bit abrasive, but I couldn't find anyone I would rather have lead Team Raw this Sunday.
The match is over. Obviously, the Usos aren't done yet.
There's no. It's going to be champions versus champions this Sunday.
Right in the middle of the ring.
An intercepting RKO.
We will find out this Sunday at Barclays Center which brand's champions reign supreme. But tonight it was fast. It was furious. The Visionary connecting with a pair of rolling elbows, stacking Riddle's shoulders high. Rollins escapes with a victory for his team, but Orton would answer in the form of the three most devastating letters in sports entertainment, RKO.
You want to talk about who has the psychological advantage in that head-to-head matchup between RK-Bro and Usos? I'm going to go with RK-Bro right now.
But where is Big E's head at? We know Big E is looking forward to Sunday.
You tell your daddy, Roman, that I received his message. Message received, loud and clear. But I got a return message for his ass. I got a return message for his ass. And it goes a little something like this. This is the new Roman. I want all the smoke, baby. I want everything you got, Uso. Tell your daddy. Tell Roman I'm ready. Tell Roman I'm ready. Tell Roman, message received. Message received.
The WWE Champion with a resounding reply to the head of the table. This Sunday is going to be big.
It's all about separating yourself from the pack in another instance in which that happens.